This video explains how to print a self-test page for your printer. A self-test page provides useful information about your printer, model number, and the status of the cartridges in your printer. First, load paper into the input tray. Adjust the guides so that they're snug against the stack. On the printer control panel, press and hold the cancel button. While holding the cancel button, press the Start Copy Black button. Release both buttons. The self-test page prints. Now, let's talk about what the self-test page can tell us about your printer. The most obvious thing is that if the self-test page prints out, you know the printer itself is working correctly. So if you run into problems printing from your computer, it is probably caused by your connection, your operating system, or the software you're printing from. However, if you see smearing, the wrong color, or some other error, the documents you print will likely have the same problem. The self-test page can also give you valuable information on print quality, ink levels, serial number, and other helpful information for troubleshooting.